Morphle?
Morphle, hear a sound.
Look, Morphle. Santa brought us a present.
Present!
What could it be?
Christmas, we are the Christmas Present Bandits!
Morphle, morph into an airplane so we can fly after them!
I can't wait to open all those Christmas presents everyone else has gotten this year.
Yeah. Oh no, they are closing in on us, Stein.
How we can get rid of them.
That is my Christmas present. Go after it, Morphle.
Wow!
Hi, Mila and Morphle.
Santa, you saved our present.
Yes, but the Christmas present bandits still have all the other Christmas presents in the whole city, and I don't know where they are hiding them. In a couple of hours, it will be Christmas morning. All the children in the city will be so disappointed if they wake up and there are no Christmas presents.
I have an idea! There they are!
There's another present!
This must be the last one.
Let's follow them.
But we have to be very quiet.
Look at all these presents. Let's open them right away.
Hold it right there, Christmas present bandits.
Oh no, it's Santa.
Let's put all the presents back. Thank you so much, Mila and Morphle. With your help, we have gotten everyone their Christmas presents back. Oh, before I forget.
Thank you, Santa.
ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Huh? Merry Christmas, boys! Merry Christmas!
Morphle! Morph into a Christmas reindeer! Christmas, Morphle. But I know someone who can help us with that.
Atmo!
Hi, Atmo. Can you make it snow in the city so we can have a white Christmas? The whole city. What are you building, Morphle?
Snowman.
Wow, that looks fun. Rashid, is something wrong?
Hi, Mila and Morphle. It seems like we will have a white Christmas after all this year. But this is just way too much. It's causing trouble in the city.
Oh, but don't worry, Professor Rashid. Atmo can melt away some of the snow. Oh no, Atmo is gone.
Ah, I have an idea. With my latest invention, I can zap those snowmen to life. And with their brooms, they can sweep away all the extra snow.
Wow! Great! But do you know who can get rid of the snow even faster? A giant snowman! Morphle, morph into a bulldozer to collect snow for the snowman! Snow in the city. Can you help us clean up all the extra snow?
Ha ha ha!
Ooh!
What was that? Let's see what's going on, Morphle. Oh no! If that giant snowball hits the city, everything will be covered in snow again.
Morphle Robot!
It seems we got back just in time, Atmo.
Was Atmo with you, Santa?
Yes. When I saw Atmo could create snow, I asked Atmo to help bring a white Christmas to lots of places all over the world. Living snowmen? Wow!
Gone, the snowman helped clean up all the extra snow. But with all the extra snow gone, the snowman don't have a job anymore.
Well, I could use some help on the North Pole getting ready for Christmas. What do you say? Do you want to help me? Oh, no. Oh, the tree topper. It's stolen. And worst of all, police officer Peter Freeze is on holiday. Oh, my.
Ah, I'm not in my city. Yes, sir.
Could try to solve this crime. Morphle, morph into a police dog. Not in my city. Ah, a trail. This must be a clue. The tree topper from the Christmas tree on the town square?
I didn't take that silly Christmas decoration, but I applaud the person that did, because I hate Christmas. Christmas is for the emotionally mushy.
Thank you.
the tracks from the town square lead to you. Confess, tree topper bandits.
Yes, we were at the town square, but we didn't steal a tree topper. Oh, no. We stole something far more valuable. Because this time we are the snow bandits.
Where could the tree topper be? Look, Morphle, the pirate has it! Yay!
Gone! Gone!
He's in the box! Morph into a police car. Yay!
I hate Christmas. It's so cheesy. Right, Pirate Phil?
Well, actually, Pirate Maurice, I...
What is it? Speak up!
I thought since it was Christmas and all, I got you this. It says, Best Pirate Boss.
Hey, that's not the tree topper.
I don't know what to say. I've never gotten a Christmas present before.
Merry Christmas, Pirate Maurice.
Merry Christmas, Pirate Phil.
Oh, no! That bird stole the pirate's Christmas present! Morphle! Morph into a police helicopter! Yay! Perfect!
What is going on? Why is everybody wearing weird outfits?
I love your costumes. You two look exactly like real pirates. You should compete in the Halloween costume contest.
Come on, Pirate Phil!
And the winners are... the guys in these incredible pirate costumes! Allow me to give you this award!
What? Give? You are not giving us this award! We are stealing this award!
Oh no! They're real pirates!
Amazing!
Come, Morphle! Let's go trick-or-treating!
We need to get back at them by stealing all of their candy. But how? That Morphle creature isn't afraid of anything. Halloween is my favorite holiday because I love to scare children.
No real ghost?
No, Morphle. Don't worry. Ghosts don't exist.
So, the only thing Morphle is scared of are ghosts, eh? Come on, Phil. Let's go.
Look, Morphle, thanks to you, we've collected lots of candy.
Boo, I'm a scary ghost.
Ghost!
Morphle, come back!
Your red blob can't protect you now. All your candy belongs to us.
It's me. Don't be scared. We need your help, Morphle. The pirates took everyone's candy.
Ghost is scary.
Boo.
Morphle, ghosts aren't real. Look.
Ghost no real?
Nope. You don't have to be afraid, Morphle.
Hi.
Ghost no real.
Oh, no!
Ghost, no,
you.
took all the candy we stole. Pirate Phil, Morphle didn't take your candy?
I didn't steal this candy, Pirate Maurice. I got it because some parents liked my pirate costume. It's called trick or treating.
What? Give me some candy too, Pirate Phil.
No, Pirate Maurice. I trick or treated for this myself. Get your own candy.
Oh, come on, Pirate Phil. Just a wee bit of candy. Just one piece.
I don't care. I don't want to hear it.
Go get your own candy. It's called trick or treating.